Christ, who offered his life in the service of all. We ask that his spirit